Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be vlogging. We have a men's game at 11:30. We're playing SMU, and we also have a performance during halftime, so very excited about that. But I'm all dressed. It's about 9:30 and we have to be there by 9:50, so I'm about to drive over there. And oh yeah, my parents came last night and I didn't know that my sister was coming with them, and so they surprised me, and I'll insert that clip now. Hey y'all, so it's the night before the game, and I knew my parents were coming to this game. I already knew that. But then my mom was like, oh, I have a package in the hallway. Come help me with it. And then I was like, okay, well, I can't dad help you? But then I remembered, I was like, no, I'm just go, you know, be obedient. And then I see my sister coming towards me. I did not know she was coming. And they normally can't keep secrets, especially my mama. So that made my day. But yeah, we have the game tomorrow, and she's coming to the game, and she's spending the night here. Duo!
Hello!
I was a little surprised, and I was like, oh my gosh. Because like, she's never been to one of the basketball games because she was in college the same time as me. So that was really sweet. But yeah, let's get into it. We got to go.
Presented by the UN Alumni Association.
Spear, Maya Howard, Courtney Lambrice, and Anaya Mosby. Next from the Crooked Dolls, Jessica Bonilla, Sedaria Brown. Thank you.
But we also hit our routine at halftime, so you know, look at that. So yeah, this is gonna be the end of the video, and thank you for watching. They are going to the AAC tournament and March Madness and everything, and I will be vlogging that, so stay tuned. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on my post notifications. See y'all next week. Peace.